ஸ்ரீமான் வெங்கடநாதாரிய கவிதார்க்கிக கேசரி வேதாந்தாச்சாரவரியோ மே சந்நிதத்தாம் சதாகிருதி. நமோ நாராயணா. வில் என்ஜாய் வர்ஸ் நம்பர் 13 டுடே. புல்லும் புல்லின் வாய் கீண்டானை பொல்லா அரக்கனை. த பாசுரம் ரீட்ஸ் லைக் திஸ். புல்லின் வாய் கீண்டானை பொல்லா அரக்கனை, கிள்ளிக்களைந்தானை கீர்த்திமை பாடிப்போய், பிள்ளைகள் எல்லாரும் பாவைக்களம் புக்கார், வெள்ளி எழுந்து வியாழம் உறங்கித்து, புல்லும் சிலம்பினகான் போதறி கண்ணினாய், குள்ள குளிர குடைந்து நீராடாதே, பள்ளி கிடத்தியோ பாவாய் நீ நன்னாளால், கள்ளம் தவிர்ந்து கலந்தேலோர் என்பாவாய். இந்த லாஸ்ட் வர்ஷ் தேவர் டாக்கிங் அபவுட் த என்டியரிங் லார்டு, மனத்துக்கு இனியான் ராமன். So some Gopikas were upset that they were not talking about Krishna. So there were two groups of people who were having arguments. One was talking about Raman and the other was talking about Krishna. And hence Andal chooses to talk about both in this. The first line, puLLin vAi keeNdAnai puLLa arakkanai. Because during Krishnavataram, Kamsan used to send one after the other asuras to kill Kannan and Balaraman. And these boys used to play in Vrindavana with the cranes. When they were eating, the crane would come near them, the cook. Crane means cook. They used to come near Krishna and Balaraman and the gopas to get some food, the remnants of the food that they were eating, so that they would also fill their stomach. So they used to play with the cranes. So Kamsa sent one asuran in the form of a crane. So this crane was so huge, it was waiting to eat Krishna and wanted to swallow him, as the crane was huge. When Kannan was with his cattle and friends, the crane opened its large beak and tried to swallow Kannan. Kannan immediately burnt, he became fire inside its beak and burnt the portion. So it could not endure and spat out Kannan. Kannan immediately tore its mouth and killed. So puLLin vAi keeNdAnai. So puL means the bird. He tore open the bird's mouth and killikkalaindane. Here it talks about the Ravana. So here Rama, who chopped off the 10 heads of the Asura, Rakshasa Ravana, and destroyed him. So killikkalaindane. So the essence or the meaning of this verse is nothing but the gopis performing the Pavai Nonbu are all assembling at the right place where they were supposed to meet Kannan. And hence the few gopis have come to wake this girl now, who is supposed to be the darling of Kannan because of her beautiful eyes. Podari Kanninai. Podu means flower, lotus flower. And Hari means deer. So the eyes are like the flower, red lotus flower, as well as the deer. So deer-eyed, most beautiful girl. All our friends have now reached the designated place, Pavai Kalampukkar, and they have gone there singing in praise of Krishna, who tore open the Pakasuran and killed, singing in praise of Rama, who killed the Ravana. கிள்ளிக்களைந்தானே, வெள்ளி எழுந்து வியாழ முறங்கிற்று. த வெள்ளி எழுந்து, ஜூபிட்டர் ஹாஸ் ஆல்ரெடி ரைசன் அண்ட் த வீனஸ் ஹாஸ் ஆல்ரெடி செட்டின். ஸோ அண்ட் மெனி பேர்ட்ஸ் ஹாவ் ஸ்டார்டட் கெட்டிங் அப் அண்ட் தே ஆர் சிர்பிங். புல்லும் சிலம்பினகான். ஸோ இந்த நன்னாளில் we are supposed to go, you know, join with Krishna and perform Jalakrida and be happy with him and perform Pavai Nonbu, So we have to immerse ourselves in the Yamuna river and enjoy. Kulla kulira kudaindu neeraadade. Should we not do that? Instead, you are sleeping. Palli kidathiyo. You are sleeping still. Oh dear girl, it's truly a wonderful day for us. Is this proper that you are still lying on the bed? Please get out of your lethargy and join us freely. Kallam tavirndu kalandu. So do not think alone and do not be selfish in enjoying the Krishna Anubhavam on the bed. Come out and join with us in Bhagavata Goshti. And that's what is talked about here so beautifully. And here we will enjoy one after the other. Srimad Andavan, here he mentions that when they were singing about Krishna with the Pakasura Vadam, the crane tore open and it got killed. Then they talk about Raman. Palla Arakkani Killi Kalaindanai. When Raman and Ravanan were battling, that time Ravanan saw Rama's valor, the way he effortlessly sent the arrows, and he was completely mesmerized by the bewitching beauty of Rama. He says, Tam Manye Raghavam Veeram Narayanam Anamayam. He goes and tells his grandfather, it comes in Raghuvamsam. He says, even though he is born in the Raghuvamsam, he is Narayanan, I think. Ravana praises to his grandfather at the end of the day that he should be Narayanan, even though he comes in Raghuvamsam. Tammanye Raghavam Veeram Narayanam Anamayam. And once one king went and asked Parasara Bhattar, tell me one whole family that enjoys Emperuman Sriman Narayana. One whole family. Not just the father or mother or the child or our grandfather. The whole family should enjoy. Parasara Bhattar said, it's only the Ravana's family that enjoys Narayana. So the reason is Ravana was impressed with Rama's viryam. Kumbhakarnan was impressed with Rama's shauryam, the suram. Vibhishanan was impressed with Rama's kalyana guna of mingling with the lowliest. Me, being the younger brother of Ravana, who had abducted his wife, still was accepted, acknowledged and welcomed with open arms just because he said, I am surrendering. So Vibhishana was so impressed. And Surpanagai, of course, she was enchanted by the beauty of Rama. And hence, the whole family was involving themselves and engaged in the Anubhavam of Rama. Munpala Ravanantan Mudu Madil Ilangai Vevithe Anbinal Anumanvante Aang Adiyenai Paniya Nindrarku. Trimangai Alvar says, Pollada Ravanan, Mun Pollada Ravanan. Ravanan used to torture the sadhu Maharishis and hence he is Polladavan. So Andal also says, Polla Arakkanai. And even Surpanagai is called Polladavan. But Alvar says, Mannan Ravanan Nal Tangai. Trimangai Alvar says, however, Periyalvar says, Vallalan Todum Valarakkan Mudiyum Tangai Pollada Mokum Pokuvitan. Vallalan Todum Valarakkan Mudiyum Tangai Pollada Mokum Pokuvitan. Tangai Surpanagai Pollada Mok. The nose is actually Pollada because it was smelling where the rishis are there, where the Naramamisam is there. So Pallada Mukhu, which was cut by Lakshmana, and hence she has become Ravanan Nal Tangai. Now she has become a good girl because the nose has been cut off. So Srimad Andavan enjoys so nicely here. And now we will shift to Sri Mukur Aishinger's wonderful anubhavam. Here he says the Polla Arakkanai Killi Kalaindhanai. This Polla Arakkan is not Ravanan as per Ayagishingar. It is Kamsa. He kept sending one after the other asuras to kill Kannan and also killed all his elder brothers mercilessly. So he is of course Polla Arakkan. Ravanan separated Sita and Rama and hence he should also be called Polla Arakkan. But this Kamsa separated our Lord's mother and father with handcuff and chain and shackles. Kannan could have killed Kamsa the moment he was born or even from his Garbhavasam with his mere sankalpam, but he didn't do that. Else, had he done that, Putanai, Vatsasuran, Shakatasuran, Pakasuran, Chanuran, Mushtikan, Kuvalayapitam, all these would not have been killed. The uncle invited the nephews, both of them, as he knew that even Balarama could be a danger and hence Kamsa wanted to eliminate him. So he sent Akrura and brought them to his palace. He hired the wrestlers to fight with Kannan and Kannan killed them as well. Kanna went straight inside, jumped on his uncle Kamsan, effortlessly killed Kamsa who was already half dead with fear. In case of Ravana, the battle is compared to only Rama Ravana Yuddham. It's not just Killi Kalaindavan. It was declared by Rama that even his finger alone is enough. Angulya Grenathan Hanya. Also, Swami Desingan writes, Attira Varakkan Mudi Pattu Muru Kottena Udirtha Tiralon. So, but another thing Aishingar enjoys, thus this can also mean Lord Drisimha. Killi Kalaindanai. Hiranyakashipu. He tore open the chest of Hiranyakashipu with his sharp nails. But this Killi Kalaindanai, this Shingam is Yashoda Ilam Shingam. So it has to refer to Kannan. That's what Andal refers to, says Srimad Aryashingar in his wonderful commentary. And now let's enjoy the inner meaning Swapadesam given by Uttamur Swami. This Pasuram is about the Sishyan who is sitting like the girl who is not coming out, who is not waking up, who is pretending to sleep and not getting into Bhagavata Goshti is the straight meaning. But the inner meaning is the Sishyan who is sitting apart without going to Acharyan's side during the Kalakshepam, during the learning process. Other Shishyas are actively engaged in listening to Acharya's Kalakshepam, whereas this Shishya is somewhat aloof. The Acharyan is saluted here as puLLin vAi keeNdAn and puLLa Arakkanai Killi Kalaindan because he has controlled the 10 Indriyas and Manas. He has completely destroyed like the crane, pretending the Nastikas and the Durvadis. And the Sishyan is invited to sing Acharyan's glories, his Kalyana Gunas, like the other Shishyas, and to learn the Vishesha Arthams and to learn the Sampradayam. So this Kalakshepa Kootam is described as Pavai Kalam. So Shishyas have already gone into Pavai Kalam Pukkar, and now the Shishyas are enjoying to sit in an absorbing fashion to learn from the Acharyan as explained by him. So this is the Nannal, the blessed day of Sadacharya Sambandham. You should also join us with the Bhagavata Goshti and enjoy all the knowledge obtained through the Acharya Upadesams that we are blessed to receive. So please join. That's what is so nicely talked about. And Perikaranai Swami, who is a Shishya of Uttamur Swami, adds in his commentary, Jnanam, Velli means Jnanam. Velli, Yelundi Vyala Murangitri. Vyalan is Ajnanam, which has disappeared, and Astamanam. And Velli, which is Jnanam, has arisen. The Acharyas are the ones who unite the Jivatma and the Bhagavan through Atma Samarpanam. They are performing Upadesam on Shastrarthams. And it is strange that you are still sitting without joining instead of desiring for Moksha Anubhavam. You are still enjoying the Indriya Sukhams and all that. So discard your activities relating to the material worldly pursuits and being satisfied with Kaivalyam. Come out and enjoy the company of Perumal with the help of Acharya. That's what is talked about. And puLLin vAi keeNdAnai also is about Krishna's valor. So he tore open the Bagasuran, and the young Gopas plucked the feather of the Asuran and hung them as Thoranam to remind what happened. And that is the beauty of Yadavabhyudayam Swami Desigan Slokam. Pulla Arakan is Ravanan, whereas Sadhu Arakan is his younger brother Vibhishanan, because he was so grateful to Rama for accepting him. And Kulla Kulira Kudaindu Neeradade is a wonderful Anubhavam by Perukaranai Swami. He gives the commentary, the deep immersion in Bhagavat Anubhavam is Kulla Kulira Neeradval. Yesha Brahma Pravishtosmi. Kulasegar Alvar in Mukundamalai also refers to this Ananda Anubhavam as Hari Sarasi Vigahya. So dipping for snanam up to the neck is Kudaindu Neeradvade. Performing snanam with Bhagavan in Tirthavari is Kulira Kudaindu Neeradvade. Bathing in Yamuna with Bhagavan and Bhagavatas as Goshti is Kulla Kulira Kudaindu Neeradvade. So immersing ourselves and fully immersing ourselves in the river with Perumal and Bhagavatas is Kulla Kulira Kudaindu Neeradvade. The snanam performed without uttering Bhagavan Nama is like the crow taking a bath, elephant taking a bath in the river. Whereas snanam performed with Bhagavat Smaranam, Nama Sankirtanam, Varuna Mantra Japam is the Uttama Snanam referred by Andal here. Palli Kidathiyo, the gopi is not really sleeping. She is chewing in her mind. She is recollecting and reenacting her blissful Anubhavam of being with Kannan. She had the sparsham of Kannan before. Gopis say, okay, as such that he has already left, he is no longer in your sight. So do not bother about what you had undergone alone. Come out when there is a huge Anubhavam waiting to happen. Vilainda nel kidakka udir nel purukkirayo means the entire field, the grains are ready, harvested, are ready to be consumed by you in sacks and sacks and heaps. When such is the case, you had a handful of rice and that Anubhavam you are still recollecting. Come out and let's enjoy fully. Kallam tavirunde. It's not permitted to enjoy alone. Self-gratification. They have to be shared with other bhaktas and bhagavatas. And that's what is talked about here. Thinking of the Lord is Neeratam. Archavatara Sevai is Kudaindu Neeratam. Thinking of Vibhavavataram is Kulira Neeratam. The darshanam of Sri Vaikuntha Nadan is Kulla Kulira Kudaindu Neeratam. What a wonderful Anubhavam of Swami Perukaranai Swami. Kavitarkika Simmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimate Venkateshaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha.